Still, he's going to touch off one now that comes from the Torgy and Best Show, written by one and only George Gershwin. And
oh.